Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to set up a deployment using the Oracle GoldenGate Microservices Architecture, or MA. Oracle GoldenGate Microservices Architecture uses a RESTful API. Its components are the administration server, distribution server, receiver server, and performance metrics server. These servers are managed from the service manager and are used to run all data replication tasks. I've already installed Oracle GoldenGate on a Linux platform, and I'll use the Oracle GoldenGate Configuration Assistant Wizard, or oggca, to set up the Service Manager port and add deployments to it. The oggca.sh utility is located in the /bin directory of the Oracle GoldenGate home. You can run oggca as a wizard or in silent mode. I'm using the wizard. When I run the oggca utility for the first time, I'll get the option to create a new service manager. Thereafter, each time when I run oggca, I'll be adding deployments to the existing service manager. Now I'll provide a location for the service manager deployment home. For better manageability, I've set it outside the Oracle GoldenGate home directory. I'll specify a hostname for the service manager connection and the port number. I'm using the 7000 port. I'll select to register the service manager as a system service to avoid starting and stopping it manually. The Integrate with XAG option cannot be used with the option to register the service manager as a system daemon. The Integrate with XAG option configures the service manager to integrate the deployment with an Oracle Grid infrastructure for Oracle Database. And now, I'll add a deployment. I'm naming the deployment Phoenix. I won't enable sharding for this deployment because my database isn't sharded. Next, I'll add the path to the Oracle GoldenGate home or installation directory. Now, I'll add the location of my deployment home directory. Because I don't intend to change the default path of the related configuration files and directories, I won't choose the option to customize these directories. Now, I'll check the environment variables associated with my deployment Phoenix. I already configured the environment variables before installing Oracle GoldenGate, but this screen is a good way to check and modify any variable configuration, if required. The wizard has picked up the specified SID correctly for my Oracle database in the Oracle database home directory, and ld_library_path variables are also correct. I don't have to add or remove any variables, so I'll jump to the next screen. I'll add a username and password for this deployment. This is the security user role account that has access to all the services within a deployment. I'm setting the username to oggadmin. It's a simple non-secure deployment, so I won't select any encryption options. Now, I'll add port numbers for my deployment servers. The service manager port number is already set up. For the other servers, the port numbers should always start outside of a standard range. I defined a range for my deployment. When I enter the administration server port number, the port numbers for distribution and receiver servers are automatically populated. I'll keep these port numbers. For performance monitoring, I'll enable monitoring and provide the port and UDP numbers for the performance metrics server. I'm using the default data store type, which is Berkeley Database or BDB, but you can also use Light Memory Database or LMDB. Next, I'll add the name of the schema that contains the database objects owned by Oracle GoldenGate. This field aligns with the GG schema parameter. Let's review the summary page just to make sure that the deployment configuration is correct. I'll also save the response file for reference later, just in case I forget my security username or port number for the service manager. My deployment, Phoenix, is registered successfully. Let's run the service manager now to see if the microservices are running successfully. I'm logging into the service manager now using my security user, oggadmin. Great! All the servers are running as expected. Everything looks good. Do tune into the Oracle GoldenGate documentation homepage for more insight into the product. Thank you.